What? Oh, wow. That just came out of nowhere. Okay, let's check this replay here.
Nintendo President Satoru Iwata has died yesterday, July the 11th, at the age of 55, due to a mild dementia.
Wow. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe this. Yes! Oh my goodness. The part where FIFA and PES kill the experience for me are the freaking soccer rules. They annoy me to no end. I would much rather play a curfew. What's up, you guys? This is Johnny of Johnny Games 007, a division of Johnny Cell Productions, here for the sixth episode of Live Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy 2. I'm gonna show this up right now. There we go. Alright, I collected up to 92 stars so far, so let's continue from there. Before this, I had 70 and I was able to get 22 stars from before, so let's continue. What's up? What's up there? Yep. Keep in mind, Eric, today is the only exception that I will be streaming this early because I already have something planned to do later in the evening, so I had no choice but to postpone it to like right now, and I would have also postponed it to tomorrow, but I couldn't because I'll be also very busy tomorrow. So today right now is actually a better time for me to stream this episode and then continue on like before the next week and whatnot. All right. Alright. Just a second. Alright. You still there, Eric? Are you still there, Eric? Just wondering if you are. Alright. Let's check this here real quick. Oh yeah, that's right. Clockwork. Nope. Almost forgot there was that comet over there. Let's go back to World 5. Okay, cool. Ah, shoot. Okay, cool. I'm just making sure if you're there or not. I don't know what I was doing. There's already a better way to get there. That was much shorter. Alright, let's get that comet. Trying to adjust this a little. There we go, that should do. Boomsday Machine Daredevil Run. Oh shoot, this one's gonna be tough. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah, I was already there actually Funny you should mention that. I was actually already there and I found them. And as for what was I about to say? Never mind. Actually, I just remembered. Yes, yeah, I don't. Yeah, I don't. Well, you. Shoot, I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna say this. Okay, you know the name of this star here, right? Boomsday. I actually made a joke of that last night, and the viewers and I had some fun with that joke that I made up with that name. The joke that I mentioned was every day is Boomsday. Oh man, I don't know if that was like cringy or, well, to me it was sort of funny, but at the same time I don't know if it was cringy or not, but whatever. Now how am I supposed to break that if I can't find the bullet though? Oh. Oh, there we go. Shoot. Okay, let's go. Good, finally. Okay, yeah, I thought so. Let's see if I can try and get this bullseye again. Ah, shoot. If I would have gotten the bullseye, I would have gotten the one-up. Not too bad it wasn't so. Okay. Oh, my bad. I did not see that coming. Wow. Okay, come on, Bullet Bill, come out. Good. Excuse me, let's try and get the bullseye again. Ah, not even close. Okay. Hold on a second. Someone's calling me. Someone's calling me. I'll be right back. Hey there, Eric. Sorry to keep you waiting, and sorry to keep you waiting. My mom was calling me, and so she needed to speak to me for a little bit, so. Well, of course, she's part of my family, so. So, of course, I need to. prioritize family over a lot of things. I'm not gonna get the bullseye. Okay, cool. Ah, shoot. My bad. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. It's too bad there are no, there aren't any, checkpoints. Okay, hopefully I don't mess or miss. There we go. Yeah, you can hear from the Wii Remote speaker the applause, the applause, the applause. All right. Not even close. Huh, this is new. Oh, good. There's a checkpoint right there. Yeah, I don't remember how many tries it took for me to actually beat him once. Well, no, it didn't take one try. It took like I don't even remember how many times I tried it. Okay, gotta get that cloud flower. For those to pass by. Are you kidding me? Well, actually, it was my fault. Well, I only have myself to blame for getting hit by that. Okay, good thing I can skip that. Okay, good. That's one. I gotta wait for those. Oh, shoot. Good. Two. And now for the third one. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure he doesn't ram over me. Because I got myself rammed over by accident a few times. I'm not gonna let that happen again. Finally. Serves you right. I'm gonna need to relax my shoulders. Good. Check the star list. Okay, that one's done for now. Let's continue back to Clockwork Ruins. Yeah, I'm gonna need to do the first star again. Actually, no, that star I got, I never even got the Comet Medal for that. So yeah, let's go back here. For this one, I completely missed the... Well, not just that, but trying to go through this level was actually really confusing. Time for adventure. He was right up there the whole time. No, I'm not gonna use Luigi. I'm gonna wait. And plus, I wanna give myself a challenge anyway. Shoot. Had to do that. That was close. I'm not too sure. Probably you could make up a list of games that you'd like to stream next, and probably have a vote, like a poll for the viewers and such to vote which game they'd like to see you do next and whatnot. For me, I already so far I've already predetermined what I'm going to be streaming and whatnot. Thank you. Well, since Super Mario Odyssey is coming out soon, probably you could do Super Mario 64 after that one then. That Luma is caged in there. Let's get this one here. Ah. Oh, just a coin. Ah, too bad I can't use the camera, but I could use that. Oh, I see what this is. Bingo. Okay, I just gotta make sure I'm not missing anything, including the common metal. Oh. Finally, it's unlocked. Okay, that was my bad. That was my bad. I meant to do a long jump. Alright, let's wait for them to come back. Yep, there's no comet metal. It has to be somewhere. That was close. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, good. That was close. Don't fall off, please. Come on. Ah, yeah, I needed to do that. Crack my neck. Yeah. That was close. Okay, I better hurry before that pushes off. Perfect. Oh, looks like the Comet Medal's up there. Okay, come on. Perfect. Yep, it's up there. The trick is, how am I supposed to get to it? I think I know how. Ah, yes, there we go. Finally. Let's wait for that to pass by. Come on, let's go. Oh shoot! I could have just wall jumped while it was passing by, but my first reaction was to, well, my first thought was to do that. Okay, good. Oh, never mind. Let's wait for those spikes to pass by. Perfect. Stupid up. Oh, cool. Oh, for a second I thought Mario was gonna get crushed by that. That was close. No, I'm not gonna get that one up. Come on, just ground pound him, thank you. Before I head up there, I want to see what's in this pipe. Oh. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh no. Ah. Let's see if it will pop up again if I go back. Nope. Only had one chance. Oh yeah, heck, I don't know if you're still there, Eric, but I was actually thinking that maybe you could actually try out the Odyssey mod for the N64, if possible. Because I have been hearing that someone actually made a mod of the cap abilities from Odyssey into Super Mario 64, and it actually looks really cool. Guess I'm gonna have to wait. Ah, shoot. Oh no. Yep. Had to do that. Okay, something tells me I might have to get the Comet Medal again. Oh yeah, I heard about that. I actually might want to do that in the future. Because it actually looks really cool. That mod you were referring to. Ah, come on. That was close. Oh well, guess I'm gonna have to do that. That was close. Alright, let's try this one again. Ah! Messed up. Finally. Yahoo! Oh. was just a home phone that dropped. Oh yeah, from the chimp. He's back at Honey Hop. Alright, we'll go to Honey Hop next. What is it now? What is it now, Luba? No, I just started. I can't stop right now. I just started the stream like half an hour ago. Okay. No, go back. Nope. Actually, yeah, he's right there. Let's do it. The Chimp Score Challenge. Hmm. 10,000 points. Pretty simple. Just stomp the enemies, then grab coins. Oh yeah, I'm game. I'm definitely game. Yep, 10,000 points. Let's do this. Ugh. What am I doing? Okay, come on, let's try and hop on these two. One. I wanted to try and do a combo with them, but it's not. That's not gonna be possible. Ah, would have done a 4. Got halfway so far, but it doesn't look like I'll be able to beat it. Unless I try to do a combo. Ooh, and I only have 15 seconds left. Ah, come on. So close. Hey there, Sergio. You only missed like a half. You only missed me getting a few stars and whatnot. I even lose a life if I lose that. Let's see, I collected up to 92 since last time. Oh, no. Great, okay, yeah, I collected up to 2 stars recently, Sergio, so you didn't really miss much. You know what, let's return to the map. Actually, no. No, I don't need to go on that. Whee! Just a heads up, Sergio, this is, today's stream, this early is, today's stream this early is gonna be the only exception, cause, I've already planned to go somewhere later in the later in the evening in my time, so I was also gonna be really busy tomorrow. So I had no choice but to schedule this stream earlier than usual. And for next week or so, I hope that it will return to the regular schedule. I hope it will return to the regular schedule. So yeah. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Ah, shoot, so close. That was very close. Okay, I need to be a little bit faster, and also I wasted 2 seconds, so there's also that. Okay, good. There's no way I was gonna get consecutive jumps. Good. Ah, come on. That threw me off. Shoot, that's gonna fade. Ah, so did that one. Ah, come on. I just wasted time. Rocks threw me off again. Ah, great. Oh, great. Not giving up. Ah. Oh, no, 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 go back. Rocks threw me off again. Good. Ah. No. Oh. Wow. Not even close. Oh yeah, there actually could be a hidden one-up mushroom. I think I must have seen it somewhere. Ah, that could have been a consecutive three. That could have been a consecutive three hits or three jumps. Ah, come on, that could have been a consecutive. Good. Yeah, there could have been one up here. Oh no, that's just a shortcut there. Ah, come on, I'm wasting time. Good. Consecutive. Ah, come on! That was so close! Just 100 points left. Ah, if only I didn't mess up on that jump. So freaking close. Ah, too bad I'm not able to get a consecutive on that one. I gotta make sure I don't waste time. Ah! Okay. Ah, come on! Wow. Are you really serious? That rock definitely threw me off. Over. I wasn't able to recover from that. Ah, so close for a consecutive there. Good. Ah, Ah! I knew that was gonna happen. Ah, again, that threw me off. Ah, missed that one. Trying to get a consecutive. Nope. Ah, shoot. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna make this one. Ah. Not even close. It's all because I missed out on some of the consecutive ones, and I'm already running out of lives. Good, at least I got that consecutive. Coins add up to points, though. Ah. Okay, good. Looks like I have a chance here. Okay, good. I finally got over it. Whew, wow. And I almost got a game over because of this. That's now 95. And now there's a comment there. Okay, that one's done for now. So let's go back to Melty. Well, let's go back to World 6. Oh yeah, and thanks, yeah, for the good game. The Adventure of the Purple Coins. It's getting hot in here, I'm gonna need to open the window. Oh shoot, it's timed. Good thing I was able to press the home button. And let's continue now. Not sure if I'm missing anything else. Good, got everything. Ah, come on. Okay, wow, that was close. Guess I'm gonna have to wait for that to come by again. Oh, great. Good. Hey there, End Master. Come on, let's wait for that to come up. Finally. Okay, now I believe that's the 96th. Yep, the 96th. Oh yeah, flashback. Oddly enough, I somewhat had a hard time trying to find the comet medal for that. So I'm gonna try and get it now. Yeah, to me it doesn't look like the comet medal is there. Ah, there it was. Yeah, I missed it. Finally. And it's right over there, I think. That was close. Ah! Not sure if I still got the common medal after that. Oh good, I still got it. Okay. Now let's move on. Alright, let's go to here. Ah yes, this is the one. Throwback Galaxy. That shape looks very familiar. I actually did see this, I actually did see this galaxy before on a certain gameplay video, so I did kind of get my- I did sort of get myself a bit spoiled. But yeah, I know what I'm going into. I know Throwback Galaxy here is, I do know that Throwback Galaxy here is, how should I put this? It's basically, I'm trying to remember the exact name of that, of that course in Super Mario 64 that resembles this one. Tower... Oh my goodness, I can't believe I forgot the name. I'm gonna quickly look it up so I can try and refresh my memory. Okay... Womp's Fortress, of course. It was Womp's Fortress. I had to quickly look that up. So yeah, Throwback Galaxy is basically revamped or... Oh, wow. Wow. My goodness. Nostalgia's hitting hard. The thing that sucks is Yeah, I remember in the original game, Mario was actually a lot taller, like a lot bigger. But for some reason, either they enlarged the whole place for this size, or they just shrunk Mario down or something like that. That's what I'm seeing, that either the course has been increased in size, or that they shrunk Mario. Any good? Oh man, I love doing that. Oh my goodness. Ah, I remember in the original game you can easily get to the top of that tower with a triple jump and whatnot. Yeah, but turns out you can't do that. Thanks for the follow there, ya boy. Ya boy Bob Swaggit. Okay, how about I call you, would it be fine if I call you Bob or something? Because there's a lot... Because that's a huge, like, thing. That's a huge, name. Yeah, I probably would want to call you Bob. Not sure if the... Oh, cool. But I'm not sure if that's, Oh, nice. Oh yeah, of course I can't forget the comet medal there. Oh wow. That was actually really good. Yeah, that was actually a really good platforming trick there. Ah, shoot. Ah, yeah, there we go. That's more like it. Hmm. Ah, shoot. That sucks. Oh yeah, this thing must have been this thing must be replacing the blue coin. Great, now I'm gonna have to... Oh, okay, sure, cool, I can call you Bob then, or... Your boy Bob Swaggit. Wow, that's funny, Endmaster. But for simplicity's sake, I'd rather just refer to you as Bob. Because saying your boy can be pretty cringy. To me, it sounds a little cringy if I just say, your boy. And instead of a Wump being there in the original, that's taking its place. Not for long. Okay, I'm trying to face him. My bad. Okay, good thing I got that checkpoint. Oh, wow. That's actually quite coincidental, now that you mentioned it, Sergio. Oh. That was fast. Oh, now he's upside down. Huh. Ah, shoot, he's gone larger. One. Shoot. That's a second. And third. That's the 97th. And now there's a comet. A comet star right there. Oh. Alright, let's say hi to him then. Nope. He's not there. Nope. Nope. There he is. Of course, I'm gonna wait. There's actually another one here. You know what? I'll get back to that in a moment. No. Let's get this one next. Ah. Oh. All right. Dark Octo Army Rob. Let me guess, I have to crush all of them. And I have a time limit. Wow. Let's see if it would be... Oh good, doing consecutive hits will make it much quicker. Hey, come on. Shoot. Hmm. Shoot. Ah, come on. Are you serious? Wow, I could have finished that much sooner with Yoshi. Are you kidding me? Guess I'm gonna have to do that. Okay, good, I didn't miss any. Ah, stupid. Are you kidding me? They could have. Okay, never mind. I guess I found a strategy. Yeah, I actually figured something out here. Boom. That actually saved me time using the long jumps to reach them. Boom. Wow, that actually saved a lot of time. Wow. Wow. Can't believe it. Oh my goodness, that saved me so much time. Wow. Okay, that was close. Good. Ah, so close. Yoshi was like fat. Oh well. I can't believe he actually did the oh well pose. Oh well. Better luck next time. Or either that or was like meh. That was the impression I got when Yoshi was doing that, so... Shoot. Come on. Shoot. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to use this. Ah, shoot. Woo! Ooh, that was way too close. I could have... could have fallen over. Ah! Oh, okay, yeah, I actually just remembered now. Thanks for reminding me, Sergio. Finally. Good. What now? Is it gonna be the same message? Yeah, it's the same thing. No, we're not quitting yet. We're not stopping right now. Okay, that's done, that's done. Now let's go back to Throwback Galaxy here. Ah. Let's see what star this time. Silver stars in the... They even mentioned the actual name of the place. Womp Fortress. Womp Fortress from Super Mario 64. Except there were some modifications. And let the nostalgia flow in again. Ah, my bad. Oh. Yeah, Tall Mountain could have also been a good one, but I'm not too sure how it would fit. Especially knowing that Mario can't even do any jump kicks and whatnot. Ah, shoot. Ah, my bad. Actually, no, there's already a cloud flower over there. Good. Ah, shoot. Good. Yeah, I was just reading your comments there, and yeah, I think Wump's Fortress is a good one to choose, because the rest are not really like galaxies and whatnot, except for Tall Mountain. Of course, that's one of them as well. But Womp Fortress is by far the easiest one that that is like a floating island in Super Mario 64 and whatnot, so yeah. I'll go to this one first. Slimy Spring. No, hold on a second. Let me check the star list again. Oh, yeah. Slimy Spring. How badly did you bite your tongue, Sergio? Was it, has great aesthetic. Okay, let's see. Let's see if it does. Let's see if it does have good aesthetic. Aesthetic as in the music or the design, because my monitor's speakers are crap, and so they're not going to sound as good unless I plug them to better sounding speakers and whatnot. No. See? I didn't need you. Well, at least for the first half. The first half of the game, that is. Three one-ups in a row. Can't even look up. Oh wow, I got up to 99 stars so far, that's cool. I'm not sure if I missed the comet medal or not. Oh, actually, I was right. I actually guessed correctly. It was hidden right there. Who knew? Wow, who knew? That was actually a pretty lucky guess. Oh shoot, I'm gonna run out of air. Oh no. Yikes. Oh no. Oh no. Yikes. Actually, never mind. Thank you.
good thing I remembered where the common metal is. Yep, it's over here, just as I thought. Oh, so I guess I was supposed to... Ah, shoot. I don't think slavery is okay at all. That's just... How I personally see it, slavery is definitely wrong. Seriously, I really do think slavery is a very wrong thing. So what? Wait a minute. Was it supposed to be some sort of joke or something? I'm not too sure. Shoot, better hurry. Okay, that's one. Now I need to get the other one. And fast. Oh no! Ah! Too close. Okay, whose head were you referring to, Ant Master? I saw some star bits up there, but it's not letting me get to there. Or, it's not letting me look. Oh, the joke went way over your head, okay. Well, because I wasn't really paying attention to what you guys were talking about, because I'm trying to, you know, play this, of course. While talking at the same time. Ah, shoot. Okay, that's one. Again.
There we go. Got some. Oh, you don't need to kill the eels, then what am I supposed to do? Seriously, what else was I supposed to do? I'm stuck. Yeah, there's literally nowhere else to go, like seriously. Swim down under them? What the heck? Guess I didn't think about that earlier. I didn't know what, I never saw that. Wow. Nothing else there. Okay, I guess that's the 100th. Yep, that was the 100th. Okay, I'm not gonna go there just yet. And now the comet for that showed up. Oh. I'll definitely switch later, but not right now. Okay, let's go here. Battle belt. Here we come. Mini planet mega run. Yep, just as I thought. Nothing's underneath. Oh no. Ah, I don't have enough. This one must be a secret. Ah, no. Oh, good. I'll do that secret one first. Yep. That thing again. Oh, but this time it's on fire. Or it's just a different... Well, this is gonna be a bit, challenging with only 3 health. That's one. That's 3 of them popped. Ah, shoot, missed that one. Finally. Now that's the 101st. Yeah, the chat's been pretty silent recently. I don't know why. Finish this one. Mini Planet Mega Run. Thank you. fast. Oh, wow. That was a pretty close, Yeah, whatever, I was trying to do an orbit, but never mind. Still not enough. Nope, not small enough to do a complete orbit. Ah, shoot. Ah! Good thing I got a checkpoint. Thank you. Oh wow, that wasn't too bad. It's the Jipper J again, Fleet Glide Galaxy. Oh yeah, Fleet Glide. Let's go back to Fleet Glide then. Okay, fastest feathers in the galaxy. So it's another race. All right, let's see to it. That'd be pretty hilarious if I beat him in only one try. My goodness, let's see if that'll ever happen. Ah, he's still ahead. Yikes. Nope, he beat me. That was just the first try, though. I already got the common metal here. You know, I'm gonna have to skip that life mushroom then. Ah, stupid flump. Yeah, I already got the comet medal. Ah. Ah, shoot.
Oh, and I also beat my best time. Nice. Okay, good. Yeah, I knew that would show up. Okay, let's see here. Alright, now let's get back to World 6. We'll do throwback first. Wump Silver Star Speedrun. Oh ho ho, man. Speedrunning. Oh my goodness. Speedrunning in a throwback level like this. Let's do this. Shoot. Ah, shoot. Oh no. Gonna need one more try at this. Yeah.
Ah. Ah. Ugh. Ah. Ah, so close to reaching that. There we go. Before I get that, I want to get to the 1-ups. Perfect landing. Alright, that one's done for now. Let's go here. Mini Planet Daredevil Run. Ooh, wow. This one's gonna be challenging. One hit and you're done. No, I'm not going to use Luigi. Fail. Okay. That was easy. I'm gonna need that one up. These moles. Ooh, this one's gonna be tricky. Yeah, that's what I meant. That's what I meant by tricky. Good thing they're checkpoints. Good. Yeah, I'm not... Well, if it didn't have checkpoints, it would have been much harder to do. I was stuck. I was stuck there. Good. Yeah, so far I haven't really seen any missions like that yet. Yeah, I don't really remember if I've seen them yet. But based on my memory, I don't remember seeing some of them. Ugh. Great. No, I'm not taking a break yet. So hot in here. That was stupid. And that was also stupid, what I did. There we go, that's more like it. That was fast. Good. Okay, I really need to be careful here. Good. Finally. Finally. Check the star list quickly. Cape, Slimy Spring. No, actually not Slimy Spring. Ah, yes, this one. Oh, it's a cutscene. Okay. Oh yeah, the galaxy generator. I saw C&D playing this one while he was getting one of the green stars and whatnot. Bowser's Fortified Fortress. Yeah, I want to get off. Oh, okay, good. Oh, there. Okay. Thank you. That won't work. Shoot. Okay, just a second. I muted it by accident. Okay. What I said was, sorry about that, you guys. I had to quickly do something, so. Yep. Oh, good. Ah. I see. Okay, now I can somewhat understand why C&D was having a hard time with this one. Ah, sure, I wasted it. Because the thing is, I do remember C&D trying to get one of the green stars from here, and he wanted to still use the cloud mushroom, and he still either kept two or one clouds left, and so I'm gonna try that next time. But for now, let's try and get this one. Ah, shoot, And yeah, it's there's currently right now a thunderstorm. Oh, cool. Yoshi can also do that. Or the infinite flutter can do, but that trick that C&D did, I also would like to try that. Since the infinite flutter is actually pretty hard to, it's pretty hard to do. Even with some practice, it's still gonna be pretty hard to even use the flutter jump, especially when you're trying to not, you know, let go of. I hope the power doesn't go out. Good, still made it. Good, there's the checkpoint. Alright. Oh wow, okay then. Good. That's the second hit. Whoa. I don't know if you guys saw that lightning flash. And I believe you guys can also hear that thunder. Wow. Good. That was close. Finally, that's the fourth hit. Then he falls down. Ooh, wow. It's crazy. It's crazy what's happening out there. And luckily the stream did not get interrupted by the storm. Oh, what's... Okay, this... Okay, that was unexpected. Okay, I never expected this. I don't think so. Good, that's one hit. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's two hits. Good, that's the fourth hit. Wow. The storm out there is really intense. Oh, there's Peach. Ah, that music. It's a remix of Inside the Castle in 64.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh my goodness. Well, this could, the Comet Observatory, just as I thought. Yeah. just as I thought. Wow. How is Mario supposed to get his hat back? Seriously, how is he supposed to get his hat back? Of course, it's not the end of the game just yet, though. It's just showing the credits right now. And I don't even know if the credits are skippable. While the credits are... Hold on a second. Can't even interact with the credits here. I'm gonna quickly check outside.
Whoa. That was a huge downpour, my goodness.
Oh, looks like it's now interactive here. Yeah, Mario's still his same height. Charles Martinet, of course. Samantha Kelly. Scott Burns. Mario Galaxy Orchestra. Oh wow, Bowser's tiny right now. He's actually tiny. Wow. Well, of course, that's not really the end. There's still a lot more to collect.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Of course, he said that. You open special world, all right. I'll have to check. Actually, I'll probably check the Wii message right now. I'll check the Wii message and then conclude the stream. Oh yeah, special world, of course. And how many hours did it take? Oh, 18 hours, 24 minutes, and 3 seconds, huh? Well, I'm gonna have to conclude from here. Again. Alright, thank you all who joined. Okay, sorry. I'd like to thank everyone who's been able to watch this live. Well, basically, I'd like to thank everyone who was able to watch this live at this random time as I chose to. As I chose to do this earlier than normal. Next time I will continue from here on out. There is obviously, you know, still more to do and whatnot. So I hope to see you guys next week on Tuesday at 7 p.m. North American Eastern Time, like a normal and whatnot, because today I had to do the stream earlier. So yes, again, I hope to see you guys next week on Tuesday at 7 p.m. North American Eastern Time. So then we can, I'll try to collect the rest with Mario and then hopefully play a bit with Luigi in the next episode. So without further ado, thank you all for tuning in. Please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. This is Johnny Games 007. Over and out. God bless. See you next week.